So for some reason the game have a filter, and that filter have one purpose, and it is to make the game look worse. The good thing, you can remove that filter by a mod. I'm gonna put the link down in the comments. And I'm not sure, I think there's other ways to remove it.